Hey guys, how you doing out there? I'm Don. This is Rockin' the Country. I'm doing a subscriber request today. It's December 21st. That's when I'm supposed to post this thing. I'm recording it weeks in advance because that's how I do it. But Jody Williams requested for her birthday that I do Dolly Parton's song, Hard Candy Christmas. So Jody, you were born right around Christmas time. I don't know if you got double the presents or how that works for folks, but let's put this on. I don't know the song as far as I know, but here we go. Dolly Parton, Hard Candy Christmas. Yeah, it sounds like a sad song, but maybe hard candy is a good thing. Birthday, Jody, by the way.
Hey, maybe I'll dye my hair. Maybe I'll move somewhere. Maybe I'll get a car. Maybe I'll drive so far they'll all lose track. Me, I'll bounce right back. Maybe I'll sleep real late. Maybe I'll lose some weight.
Sometimes you got to talk yourself into that mindset, right? When you're going through a really hard time, it'll kick your ass sometimes, but then you got to have that self-talk where you're like, no, I got to keep going. I ain't going to get beat by this. All right, here we go.
Hey, maybe I'll learn to sew. Maybe I'll just lie low. Maybe I'll hit the bars. Maybe I'll count the stars until the dawn.
Me, take a while.
I will go on. Maybe I'll settle down. Maybe I'll just leave town. Maybe I'll have some fun. Maybe I'll meet someone and make it mine. Me, I'll be just fine.
Well, yeah. I mean, it sounds like, Jody, I think you're Lady J, right? Isn't that in the comments? Obviously going through a tough time because you wouldn't have requested this, but you've also got enough hope, belief, whatever, that things will get better. So that's driving you forward too, which is good. But first, happy birthday. And two, this is a hard world in which to live. I'm going to need to get some happier songs along the way here. So, cause I don't want to, you know, so many of the songs, though, in traditional country are about, you know, they bring you deep, and the human experience is a very difficult one. And when you get a good library of skills as a lyricist and a musician, you have a different means or mode of expression. And you might, you know, I noticed this when my ex-wife and I used to have the dance school, and she was a dancer. I wasn't. She was a ballet and modern dancer. And we'd go to college dance performances. And I noticed that a lot of the young choreographers, which they all are young in college, have these soul-searching, like very few of the pieces are funny or light or joyous. Many of them are like the psychological torment and this kind of thing. And I'm like, oh, geez. But, you know, different art forms lend themselves to different things. And country music has some very funny artists, you know. Roy Clark is funny. Jerry Reed is hilarious. I mean, you know, different folks bring up some very funny stuff. But, you know, country has this way of just coming at you like that. You know, Dolly, too. She's such a bubbly, uplifting person and artist that even when she sings like a sad song, you're like, oh. But then, you know, there were some uplifting moments in the song. You're like, that represented the hope for a better life. So anyway, I'm not going to rate that. I'm just going to leave that one be. It's Jody's birthday, so everybody can wish her happy birthday. And in a few days, it's Christmas time. So there you have it. All right, guys, have a great day. I'll see you on another video. Keep rocking the country.